I thought you might pick that one. Good call, boss. And hey, good news. We get to go back to my G, the OG King Tiny. Yep, you guessed it. He's back in the cells. And they added that last jailbreak to his rap sheet. So, if we don't break him out again, he is super screwed. And when we do break him out, he's gonna tell us where to find another gangster ride. Apparently, this one got used in like 100 drive-bys, bro. Yusuf's gonna pay big for that.
All right.
Okay, I see the chopper in the footage. Sending you the location now.
You've racked up some more ammunition rewards points.
Okay, breaking someone out of jail means a lot of confrontation.
Hey, you fucking cocksucker!
Once you find that first shipment, see if they got a schedule in there that tells us where the others are gonna be. Once you figure out where the other shipments are, destroy as many as you can. The less equipment they get to the police station, the easier this is going to be.
Head.
Thank you. you wander off too.
Breaking into a police station, incapacitating a bunch of cops without killing them and starting World War III, breaking a dude out of the cells, and having him lead you to a unique car you want to steal. This is like normal for you, right? Man, this car's gonna be the real shit. Seriously, when they write the history books on Los Santos gang life, there's gonna be a footnote saying we stole a piece of it. Alright, you got this. Now just try to land on the roof as quietly as possible. Not sure how, but, you know, be cool. Phew! Okay, you made it onto the roof. Now if you see any cops, incapacitate them before they see you. Remember, you've got a key card to get you through the entrance up there. Okay, throw a couple of gas grenades down into the vents, and most of the officers will knock right out so we don't have to shoot anyone. This is gonna be crazy! From here on out. I'm not doing 20 to life for a car, and they will shoot his ass if you start shooting. My homie is in a cell on the lower level, so start making your way down there. We'll find the cell key on the way. Down to the basement and free my homie. Be careful though, the gas won't have made it down there, so the guards are still going to be conscious. You'll have to incapacitate them. Now once you get down to the cells, we got to get them open. I think a computer nearby should be able to override the security.
Over here! Me! You here for me? Oh shit, hey, get me out of here!
Okay, I know the code to the back door. Let's move. I just gotta get to my chopper.
Oh yeah, did I forget to mention? King Tiny has a chopper, and that's his plan to get out of town. Podcast must be taking off for real. You just gotta get him to take off. Yo, those sirens are everywhere. Make sure you pick up your weapons once you get outside, just in case.
That the cops aren't gonna catch us before we get to my job.
Target on you.
time to get...
Jamal, but...